Don't call me that, Ron. You know how much I hate it.
Yeah, sorry, Ellie.
I can hear you loud and clear. I'm still on the elevator. Remind me, what exactly is the plan for today?
We're gonna test the basic rig you have on as usual, but today it comes equipped with the shielded radio, and we need to see its interaction with the teleportation device.
The radio seems to work great.
For now, let's see if it holds up when you step into the teleporter. Just tell me when you're ready.
I need a key. What a sight. I like it down here. So spacious.
You're at the bridge, huh? Yeah, nice place. But hurry up, Ellie. I'd like to get the test done and get to the meeting with Laura before it's over.
Sure thing, Mr. Harrow.
Ron, the teleport coils are out of power. Was this expected?
Guides that left for the meeting without powering the coils up. Well, there should be some spare batteries in the servicing rooms. Ellie? I'm reading multiple signals on the positioning system back in the corridors. Looks like somebody's still down there after all.
Oh, I was really looking forward to a silent, peaceful shift.